What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we do the next video in my Sun Shang Zhang walkthrough. We are going to be on the Battle of Shu Chang. So this is that classic second level. I'll go ahead and let the thing play, but I'll talk in a second.
Capture the Wu territory, which was the ancestral land of the Sun family. It was in the midst of that battle that Sun Shang Zhang met a man named Liu Bei. In his calm demeanor, she recognized a certain something that reminded her of her brother. In the meantime, Cao Cao and Yuan Shao were poised on the edge of a titanic battle in Guangdu. Sun Ce, thinking to slip between them and strike Cao Cao from behind, advanced his forces on his capital of Xuchang. The little conqueror of Zhangdan had challenged the conqueror of the Central Plains.
After we have defeated Wei, we'll be closer to taking control of the land.
Yeah, but we haven't run out of enemies. Ambitious ones like Liu Bei and his ilk.
Liu Bei. I wonder what he's like.
Do I have the pleasure of addressing the sister of Lord Sun Ce?
I must offer you my thanks. Your aid ensured our victory.
No, we played but a very small part. My lady, duty awaits me. Goodbye.
It may sound silly, but he reminded me a lot of you.
Is that so? I can't imagine why you would.
I'm not really sure either. But still, you know, I would like to meet him again.
Ooh, Sun Shang Zhang's simping for Liu Bei. But anyway, so yeah, we're going to go ahead and get through this. I guess we'll just pick. She has pretty crappy weapons from that first level, but we're gonna go ahead and get it going. Thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all enjoy it. Sun Shang Zhang is pretty cool. Not a bad character at all. I'll probably just try to work on the main gate a little bit, and then honestly, is it even worth it though? I may just bump the main gate. It's just not worth it. It's not worth it. So yeah, I'll probably just move towards the side, the side with everybody else, and then we'll just move on from there. But thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoy. Enjoy the video. Sun Shang Zhang is good. I'll talk more about her moveset in another video near the end, probably. Hope you all enjoy. Peace.
brother, though. Let's go. Please, come with us. We will be the foundation if you truly lead the attack.
Thank you.
Force our way inwards. To their main camp has been opened. We're almost there. Into the camp! Being driven back. However, we mustn't give in.
Our scouts report that Cao Cao's forces are approaching.
What? He's returned from Guandu already? He must have got a hint of what we were planning.
Ah!
won again. Victory is up.
Brother!
Everyone, pull back to the main position.
Brother Quan! What are you doing, Sun Quan? How can you just forget about Sei? Don't you care about
what
him?
What are you thinking? Yes. But Wu needs a calm leader to take control. Everything in its time, understand? In order to move forward, we must pull back and defend here.
I don't understand. What is it I'm supposed to be doing? If only Tse were here.